и делится на равные части.
Я не говорю.
Что? Окей, let's finish with our last problem of the test. So we have a triangle and we want to find the points such that the three areas are equal. All the points in the plane. So if we look at your results, three of you said that this is the central, the median point. It's okay. We know that indeed for the intersection of the medians with the centroid, this is true. But this is not the only point that satisfies this condition. And Trenia found three more points, but she didn't write it quite perfectly, but anyway. So what is the how to solve this problem? As I explained once, so for a point, we need points for which all the three areas are equal. All the three areas are equal. Let's denote these areas, let them be A, B, C, alpha, beta, gamma. So alpha is equal to beta is equal to gamma. This is what we need. So let's forget one of the equations. Just alpha equal to beta. And what will be the set of points for which alpha is equal to beta?
In the region where the
closure is down. And remember our first problem.
In which
point? No. For what points these two areas are equal?
From the line which includes median.
The median and the line that. Extension of the median and what happened? Why?
And perpendicular.
No.
And parallel to AC.
Yes, and the line parallel to AB. Remember?
Yes.
Now you remember? Okay. So this is the set of points for which alpha is equal to beta. And now let's take the set of points for which beta is equal to gamma. Beta is equal to gamma. What will be this set?
Median to AB to
the median to
ABC
to BC
and parallel
its extension
and parallel to ACB.
Yes. And the line parallel to BC rotate. Two other lines. Now, if you take any point on the intersection of these two, so we have two sets, the red set and the blue set. Красный может быть и синий. And if you take any point that belongs to both sets on the intersection, then for this point we have alpha is equal to beta because it's on the red set, and also we have beta is equal to gamma because it's on the blue set. So all the three are. So we take all the intersections. And there will be, this is one intersection. Here we have a second intersection, right? Then this one. And also here. So the answer is 4 points. Is this clear? We can take one of these points and check, for example, this point, triangle PBC. This is a parallelogram. ABCP is a parallelogram. So PBC is half of this parallelogram. PAB is also half of this parallelogram, and PAC is also half of this parallelogram. All the three areas for the point P are equal to the area of ABC.